Hello everybody, welcome back, it's Septic Agents of the Sky. In this part, we are going for the digital miner of Mechanibson. We cyber is hidden, but there's a special way to see it and to build it. And we are going for the moon and set a teleporter there, so we can always get back to the moon. For example, I want to go back to the moon and place a shunt loader there, so I can place my teleporter, which is here. That means I won't have to rely on the rocket every single time, which is pretty good, because flying there takes time, getting back takes time. So, shunt loader. Et voila. Shunt loader is ready. And we are going to make a digital miner. But first of all, I need my rocket back. Walker, what? Thank you. Wait, what? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Et voila. There we go. Then the fuel loader. It has power. And it should be loading. Nice. Let's go. Hello, I'm coming again. 3 times. That's to the moon. Okay, after I have landed, the music's sound will be a little bit lowered. Phew. One moment, shunt loader. Private moon set. Okay, shunt loader ready. Why is my minimap vanished? Ah. But first of all, we're going to try and see if this one works. This is set to the moon right now. We are setting this to the home and... oh, nice. Bam. Back at our main base. Now let's see... Oh, this is fantastic. I'm using pure BD craft right now. Before I had used Invictus, I think. So both look good. Invictus was a good mod. It was a good resource pack. Even so, it's not updated anymore, or at least I didn't see somebody updating it. Oh, nice, I have obsidian dust. Damn it. What? Wait, we had the personal chest. There it is. Hello, Mr. Wobit. This one easy. I think I have atomic ones. I have this one. This one should be easy as well. Nice. It's going smooth, buddy. I have everything except the teleportation cores, which are ugh. Oops. Okay, this wasn't good. What am I missing now? Ah, I know these two. Or how did they have been called? Crap. Logistik. Bam! The digital miner! Bam! Hello, my wonderful piece. Silk Touch? Nah. Or do I want Silk Touch? Yeah, I do. I need to put upgrades in it. We are going for our cheese. Oops. I need speed upgrades and energy upgrades for that. And I need a new power cube, power cell, whatever. What? This is from RF tools? Oh. My bad. Okay, this. Okay, I just fucked. I just require normal diamonds, but infused ones. What? That's not the hardest recipe either, but. There should be something different. Let's check, what kind of cells do we have? We have this power cell from RF tools, induction cell. Oh. That's cool because the energy cube is pretty neat. But I forgot if it's actually wireless or not. And now the power cells are. Let's check out mechanism because I was looking for one item that I really, really want to do. This one. No? No. Ah, that's why I don't like to make it, because I need plastic. Induction, so I think that's an end. Let's go for the cube. Cube. Also, that's easy to make. Do I have one of this? No, I don't. Bam. That's loading pretty fast. Side config. Input. Auto eject. I don't need auto eject. Or do I need it? Let's keep it. Everything should be an input, output, none. Bottom is fine, this one doesn't need. It just needs to get power from the bottom. So I'm making another one. Since I can make a few more. My question right now is, wait, they can't be, obviously they can't be, wireless. Otherwise I would have need to connect them, but hey, this is empty. Yep, that wasn't that smart. A little bit waste of my stuff. Doesn't matter. Cell. And we're not talking about Cell from Dragon Ball Z. Plastic. How much do... Oh, I have a few. But I need a bucket. The thing is, I don't have that much nafta anymore. Because I didn't use it for quite a while yet. A normal gray stick, normal gray one. Four. Nice, we can make two. That was a really, really nice dude. Or girl, whatever. I don't mind. He was nice. Power cell, there we go. I need one of you as well. Because I need to bind you. Let me know. Oh, because I have three of it. That's cool. Since I have three power cells right now, it increased to 3 million. That's really cool. I'm back. Out. Nice. The config is fine. Silk touch should be on. That's good. Auto pull, I don't know what it's used for. Ooh, 155 in this area. Ah, by the way, just saying, guys, this one lacks the hell out of my FPS. Oh, and my eyes hurt. So I'm turning the visuals off. Because this really hurts. Since there's a chunk loader, this should load for quite some time. Why did I put it on Silk Touch? Because I want to do this here. One moment. I don't know why gravity doesn't work on me. Since we have Fortune, we are getting more out of it than the digital miner would. And since we have vein miner, bam. So we had 23 and got 40. Guys down.